Questions. Ito na po ang mga winners natin. One for visual arts and one for performing arts. But for now, your chosen crowd favorite is from visual arts, Angela Dan. Angela Dan was the winner of the crowd favorite awards. Siya yung hashtag yung kanina. And this is the moment of truth. Ready na ba ang ating top 10 eyeshiners?
Yes!
We will now announce our grand eyeshiner for visual arts, also for performing arts. Before we announce the winner, syempre, let's hear some words naman and message from our mentors. Sian first.
Gusto ko lang sabihin na congratulations sa inyo. Palakpakan naman natin silang lahat. Congratulations. Katulad nga ng sabi ni Essa, manalo matalo, just keep on pursuing your dream. Kasi whatever makes you happy, just keep on doing it, no? And congratulations and
Thank you, C. How about Kirill?
Thank you so much, kids, and congratulations. You all did super, super well. And thank you for inspiring us to do more and be more, because you are also creative, you're also wonderful. So keep on learning and keep on making paintings.
May we call on our product manager and Miss Dian Yu. And unahin po natin ang ating grand eyeshiner for visual arts. Okay, so kids, are you ready? Okay, so our winner for visual arts is Altamira Saikon. Altamira Saikon is our grand eyeshiner for visual arts. The very first grand eyeshiner for visual arts. Again, this is the first time that we and the Wyatt Philippines included visual arts as part of the Proma Peach School Eyeshine Talent Camp, no? First time to at first grand eyeshiner natin for visual arts ay si Altamira Saikon. Dito tayo. Our grand eyeshiner this time for performing arts, we have with us Miss Miko Acuña of Wyatt Philippines.
Okay, so the grand eyeshiner for performing arts is